And the P-Bruins held their media day in advance of Saturday's home opener with Rochester. Providence starting the new year right, picking up two road wins to kick off 2019. The team's excited to skate back at the Dunk.
I think the guys are excited to get on home ice and show what we can do. We've always made this place a tough place to come into, and that will be our goal come Saturday night.